Security video shows a man identified as 44-year-old Dwayne Brown giving money to a cashier shortly after Wilmington police say one of their own officers walks in. The two appear to exchange words. Then you can see the officer grab Brown by the arm. Moments later, the officer pushes Brown's body against the cashier's barrier before banging his head against it.